out of respect for all of you and your patience during all of this, I am going to make a brief statement, but I am not taking any questions. So those are the rules of engagement. We have resisted speaking to you throughout the pendency of this case out of respect for the rules of the court. But as you can see now, the mask is off. Our client, Ghislaine Maxwell, has been vilified, pilloried, and it left little room for her to be treated fairly, because even before she stepped forward into this courthouse, she was being tried and convicted in the court of public opinion. Ghislaine will appeal this case, and we are confident that she will prevail on appeal. We all know that the person who should have been sentenced today escaped accountability, avoided his victims, avoided absorbing their pain, and receiving the punishment he truly deserved. Clever and cunning to the end, Jeffrey Epstein left Ghislaine Maxwell holding the whole bag. Ghislaine Maxwell should never have been denied bail. She has endured the most unusual and severe conditions of pretrial detention in solitary confinement. We recognize that the public at large has little sympathy or compassion for inmates. That, of course, is until they themselves or members of their families have brushes with the law and find themselves in the midst and thrust into the criminal justice system. Ghislaine's treatment for 22 months in solitary confinement, and recently again, was abhorrent. The conditions in the MDC, even mentioned by the judge, are reprehensible. For those of you in the press, if you need a story, if you want a story, there is your lead. I urge you to run with it. Ghislaine Maxwell is a truly extraordinary person. She has been sentenced to an extremely long term of imprisonment for a 60-year-old woman who has shown no involvement whatsoever in criminal activity for the better part of the past 20 years or anything before the conduct of conviction. She has been incredibly strong to endure the daily vilification and mistreatment. It has been my personal and professional privilege to have represented Ghislaine Maxwell. And I want to thank her family and her personal attorney for their unfailing support of her. Thank you.
On Ghislaine's decision to speak in court?
I thought her statement was moving and on point. And as everyone should know, that anybody who is appealing their sentence has the right to maintain the record and the issues on appeal.
Yes.
To say that we have nothing to add to the very heartfelt statement that Ghislaine gave in court, and nothing to add to the comments that she made about the victims and her sincere hope that the trial, her conviction, and this sentencing will allow the victims some closure. Just to echo what Bobbi Sternheim has said, Ghislaine will be exercising her right to appeal her conviction and sentence, and we, the family, will be solidly behind her all the way. Thank you very much.